Hello everyone and welcome to this channel. In this video, I will show you how to easily download and install Python 3.9.1 on Windows 10. To begin, open your browser, type Python, select the official python.org and go here to download your Python 3.9.1. However, there is a caveat here. If you go to the download tab here, and you will see the caveat here that Python 3.9 cannot be used on Windows 7 or earlier version. So if you have Windows 7 or earlier version, then I would advise you go for the lower version of Python. And to do that, you can come down here and you see the various versions of Python. I will recommend you to download either Python 3.8, maybe you could use the latest version of Python 3.8, and you can use that if you are using Windows 7 or lower version. But if you are on Windows 10, then you can quickly go down here and select the download. So once it finished downloading, open the executable file. So once this window opens up, you could either go straight to install, or you could customize your installation where you choose the location and other features you want to include in your download. Again, you remember to add the Python 3.9 to path. So select this, and once you select it, you're happy with it, you could either come here to customize installation, and then you ensure that all these boxes are checked. And once you're happy, you select next, and then I could say install for all users. So you select the option, and once you check the install for all users, then you could select the location of your Python file. And to do that, you go to your browse and you select any part where you want your Python installed. So for me, I'm okay with where it is, and then I go to click next is to install, and is now installing, and it takes some time, and now your setup was successful. So the installation is complete. You can now close this. So next we go check if the Python was installed, and then we can run our first program in Python. So I'll close this and go straight to where Python is installed on my computer. So here I have the Python installed. I can now select the IDLE to run my first Python program, and the Python 3.9 environment is open. So I could now type in my first program. So let's say print. And once I'm happy with what I've typed in, and I press enter, and this is your first program successfully executed. So this is how you download and install Python 3.9.1 on your Windows 10 computer. I hope you find this video useful. If this video was useful to you, please hit the like button and subscribe. Also, hit the notification icon so you get my weekly new videos on programming using different programming tools. If you have any difficulty downloading or installing this, please leave a comment below this video and I'll be happy to support. Thanks for watching and see you in my next video. Bye for now.